When a device generates a remote alert, it is shown in the Blackline Live portal where further action will be required. If you have purchased the Gold Service Monitoring Plan, the Blackline Safety Operations Center will manage your alerts for you. An alert will be generated in the portal when a remote alert is triggered. Navigate to the alert banner and click on the drop-down menu to acknowledge the alert. All active alerts will be listed here. Select the alert you wish to acknowledge. A pop-up will appear asking if you would like to acknowledge the alert. Select Yes. You can save notes below to increase the detail of your alert history. Once you have followed the appropriate protocol and confirmed the device user is safe, select the reason for acknowledging the alert from the drop-down menu and click to resolve and close the alert.